Welcome back, everybody, to that one channel. This is Outlaw, and we're about to get down on Total War. Let's do it.
Before we knew it, we were back in the air. Our mission? To clear the way for the bombers so they could blow that fortress all to hell. First, we'd have to down the barrage blimps. Jesus, imagine being a lookout on a blimp. Bad luck, Fritz. Next, we'd have to deal with their anti-aircraft trucks. The assault was already in full swing when we got there. We'd have to deal with all those defenses, then escort our bombers to their target when they arrived. Tall order. But victory here could change the course of the whole damn war, they said. Safe to say, Wilson was less than thrilled.
Now we're actually doing this, it feels really dangerous!
Trust me, and buckle yourself in, maybe.
Down those blimps! Clear the way for our bombers!
Easy enough. Watch my back.
Oh shit.
Don't waste time. Destroy the blimps.
Bro, I'm trying. Bud.
I see them.
Let's put them out of action quickly.
Come on. I'm coming, all right?
They made it, don't
on.
Oh, you gotta use that aim more often. Oh.
What a meltdown! The fortress is taking a pounding. Not much left of it now.
Stay on the fighters until the next wave rolls in. We have anti-air taking positions below. Those trucks will wreak havoc on our bombers.
Damn, come on. That.
Tricky son of a bitch.
Our bomber formation's incoming. Keep those Jerry fighters off them.
Ah.
Keep your head down.
Jerry, tie down. We're hit.
We're okay. Hold on.
Fuck.
Yes, made it through.
Well, I don't know about you, but that was pretty intense. I'm going to wrap it up there, guys. If you liked that video, hit us with a like. If you want to see more, hit us with a subscribe. This is Outlaw coming from that one channel. I'm out.